Hello everybody, it is me, Christine. Why is this in the lighting? It's always in the window. It's so cute though, I love it. It's succulent, but like, it's a real succulent. Like, you know what I mean? Hello everybody, it's me, Christine. Or in this fact, hello everybody, it's me, Ireland. That's from Simply Neological. Wait. I love you, girl, I loved you. So we're going to be doing the sticky note collection because I'm weird. And my paper mate, because, I have a lot of them, a lot. And it's really weird, though, because I have a lot. I'm a very organized person. So let's get right on into the video. So first, I have five, right? One, two, three. Quick math. So I have five basic whole ones of these. And can you spell the difference? That one, because I'm paranoid. So that's five. I have a whole one of these green neon ones. Okay, we got six going. I have a whole pack of this blue one. We got seven. Now I'm getting on to my tiny ones. So my tiny ones, I have a blue. Better stand there. I have a green. I have a peaches, pinkish orange. And I have, it looks, oh my god, it look, is that just weird? Does that look green? But it's yellow. That looks green, but it's yellow. It's yellow. Trust me, it's yellow. Right? It looks green on camera. So now getting on to like my littler ones, I have these like sticky note things. They're Disney. Which one? There's a bunch of them. If I had count each one of these, I'd probably have a million. I have these peach flags, which I kept them as sticky notes because they stick things. There's no left, but they all fell into my drawer, and I'm not going to get them out because they all fell into my drawer. Now I'm going on to the sticky case. This is where I keep every single sticky note I own. This is usually just for books, but, you know, I had a lot more, but then my cousin took all of them. Like, did you steal my sticky notes? Whoever, beach. Well, he's not like, well, he's not like my cousin, but we say we're cousins, but we're not. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and here. Let's count all of these. 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So I have 25 packages of them. So I'll show you how I organize them. So what I do, I keep these in here and then in my thing, on my desk, on my quick desk drawer. This is my desk. Beautiful. That's a mustard bottle, but that's what I wanted my plants with. Yes, yes, yes. Anyway, so quickly! Quickly. And here I have all my notebooks. Over here, plants. Erasers, my eraser collection. I have a lot of erasers. I'll do eraser collection too. Pencil, pencils, paper pens, color pencil, I have all my pencils. Here, the whole thing's full of colored pencils. And here, all pencils and markers. Anyway, so in this secret drawer number two, right here, this bag, we got Ireland's organizational theme bobbers. That's what I do. To take these and get them right there. Gotta make sure all the sides. Sorry about that thing being there. I know, it's annoying. I'm trying to have this in place. I take these, woohoo. And then I stack these on top. Which, this is a good habit to get into because it just keeps everything organized. And I put my page floggers and stuff right here. Highlighters right there. I have more highlighters, but I have to film that right now. Thank you for watching that very, very fun thing.
don't want me to do a gel pen collection.
Okay. This isn't even all of them. There's 60 in here. But I have probably 300 gel pens. Just the tiny one, like, just, like, the one, the off-brand ones. If you're talking about the real brand ones, I probably have 600 in total, so. Why does my ribcage always hurt? Water's delicious. So these are my paper mate. These are one of the brands that I have. But again, I'm telling you, I lost some. This room is full of jungle food. I can't pick up. I can pick most of them up. This would be a cute Instagram post picture. That's actually really cute. Oh my god. Oh! Wait. Go follow me. I'm Kenan. I mean, Kenan Island 2018. I'm gonna go through all the names in color code order. This is Cherry Off Brand. This is Cherry. Oh, I dropped black. We're not racist in this community. Oh. So actually, so for my challenge that I'm doing next week, I'm actually going to have my friends choose my outfits, or I'm going to have my mom pick my outfit, or I'm going to have to wear dresses for the whole week. I don't know, or else I'm going to have to wear accessory with a dress every week. Or I'm going to have to do something very bad that will make humiliate me in class. So, with him. So, I'm going to cherry. Am I going to go through this? Why? Why? You just want me to put one by one. It's going to take like 3 minutes. Like half of the row behind it is just. Is that blue? No, it's purple, baby, purple. Yeah, you purple. Purple. I don't get it. Why are people judging me because I'm fat? I mean, seriously, look at this body. Sometimes. My god, this shirt is so baggy. Look at it. Compared to my body. That's not good. Why would you do this? Screw America. Beach. So. Actually, we're gonna make it. This is actually a little thing. Guess what? It's from the dollar store. Dollar store sponsor. So, what else did I pass you? That's it. That's it for today's vlog, everybody. Peace out. That's it for today. That's stuff for my videos. I still have to edit them. Editing's hard for y'all. Editing is
hard work.
Wait, it's hard work. Wait. Wait, don't look. Don't look, you shouldn't be looking. Don't look. It's hard work. I mean, it's hard work. Wait. Now you can look. And it's hard work, everybody. Sponsor Sticky Note Company. Dean pitching 5-6 bottom of 7th. Right, this better be my freaking filter. Oh, 11. Oh, oh, oh. Okay guys, peace. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so then you know when I post new videos. Okay guys, and comment down below, Llama Squad, or Joan Felicia, I can't remember. Hi person, I'm here now. Boom, 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 boom,